voices in my head. They counsel me, they understand, they talk to me. You got your rules in your religion, all designed to keep you safe. But when introducing Kurtz from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the Viper, Randy Orton. And his opponent, weighing in at 265 pounds, he hails from parts unknown, the Fiend, Bray Wyatt. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for, the Fiend Bray Wyatt versus the Viper, Randy Orton. And we are here at TLC. Let's start into the match. Randy Orton already going for an RKO! The Fiend just got hit with an RKO. The Viper strikes. Now the Viper just statistically staring at the Fiend, but the Fiend sits up with no hesitation. And Randy Orton going towards the ropes, but the Fiend catching him up. And a Uranagi planting the Viper. The Viper just sitting on the ground, hurt already from that Uranagi, and the Fiend just playing mind games. And the Fiend picks up Randy, but Randy with the right hand. Bray goes into the corner, but falls into the ropes. And a kick to the face with no stunning. The Fiend plants Randy Orton again with another Uranagi, and the Fiend with the splash. We've never seen that here before in the cover. But the Viper kicks out already. And the Fiend just statistically staring at Randy now. It's back and forth. And now he's got him in the mandible claw. But Randy gets out of it. But the Fiend singes it even harder. Randy Orton breaks it up. And now the Fiend catches him into a... Oh, and a backbreaker. Reversing the Sister Abigail. The Fiend is hurt. That was a nasty neckbreaker. Now Randy going to the corner. I wonder what he's going to do. Oh no, he's setting up for that nasty punt kick that's taken out many legends before. Will he connect? And he does! He hits him with a punt kick. The Fiend's skull is broken. And Randy Orton's setting up for the RKO. He's got it in his veins. And an RKO again. Striking the Fiend. Randy goes for the cover now. But the Fiend powers out at 2. What will Randy have to do to put the Fiend away? And right hand to the Fiend. And a right hand to Randy. And a kick to the midsection to Randy Orton. The Fiend with a DDT. And the Fiend now picking him up into a suplex. The Fiend picking up again. Setting up for the Sister Abigail. Here we go. And a Sister Abigail. 1, 2. And cover now. But Randy kicks out at 2. The Fiend still trying to figure out how to put Randy away. The Fiend getting him up now. A nasty headbutt to the head, the forehead of Randy Orton. And twisting the neck out of place to the Viper. The Fiend is going crazy. I don't know if he's human or not, but the Fiend just got a little blowed. The ref didn't see it. The Fiend is out. This gives Randy Orton to regroup. This gives Randy Orton time. Will he regroup here? The Fiend trying to go to the outside, but Randy catches him. He's setting up for the draping DDT. Here we go. Draping DDT. The Fiend is out. Randy Orton. He better get up now. And he does. He's setting up for the second or the third RKO, actually, in this match. Here we go. He's trying to set up, but the Fiend's still struggling to get up here. I've never seen the Fiend this hurt. An RKO! Another RKO. The Fiend has to be out. Randy has 1, to win this 2. One. And a cover now, but the Fiend powers out at 2. The Fiend's still not out, but Randy just delivering kicks to the head of the Fiend. I don't know how the Fiend is still, like, even moving right now. Randy Orton just, like, stalking the Fiend, but the Fiend gets right back up and a kick to the midsection. And a DDT, and he's still standing, but the Fiend rolls out. And the Fiend catches him into a Sister Abigail. And he's got him into the Mandible Claw now. The Mandible Claw, it's singed in. Will Randy get out of it? Oh my, and a cover.
3,
it's over, ladies and gentlemen. And the ref gets out of there. Here's your winner, the Fiend. Hooray! Watching, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and we'll see you next one. Figure Boys, fire out.